Okay, we want to find out when the y's will be together. Okay, so we're just going to set these two equations equal to each other. So 50 plus 36x is going to equal to 35 plus 39x. So I'm going to move my smallest x. So 39 minus 36 is 3x, and then 50 minus 35 is 15. So divide by 3. So x equals 5. So at 5 hours, and then just put 5 in one of them. Let's put 5 in this one. 50 plus 36 times 5. That's going to be 180, 230. So at $230. So at 5 hours, each of them will have $230.